building, do you know where we are? Here is the Sikandou. I'm Kylie. Today I will introduce you the building Sikandou. Sikandou is located at the road of Junction Sikand Street and the Middle Road. If you want to get in, you have to spend $15 to get a ticket. Now let's get a ticket. Go! Sikandou is China City's predecessor during the period of Dutch occupancy. Dutch people built a city with defensive structure for the provincia. The provincia means province in English. The Han people called it the Sikandou, Banzhilou, or Hongmaolou. As you know, Zheng Chengong defeated the Dutch and took Taiwan to Ming Dynasty. He took over from Ninja and established the Chengtian Prefecture at the Chamber of Renhio. The Chamber of Renhio is one of another name of Sikandou. Later, when Zheng moved to Provincia of Sikand, Provincia had become a magazine of army until the Qing government took over Taiwan. During the period of Japanese occupation, Sikandou became an army garrison hospital. In 1935, it was recognized as an important historic site. After KMT government took over Taiwan, the original wooden structure was changed to another structure. The front gate went from west westward to facing south. It was listed as the first historic site in 1971. You can't miss the following 5 historic spots. First, the eve decorations, decoration of roof edges. Both the Wuntang Pavilion and the Haixuan Temple have double roofs on the east roof. And the top eve has long corners curving upward. The tail has sticking out marbles. This decoration has both a fabulous and a vivid picture. Second, the Stone Turtle Tablet. After the successful celebration of the revolt led by Lin Xiaowen during the Qianlong Reign, Emperor Qianlong led 9 apes to commemorate this event. He also made the lamp inscribed on the tablet in Manchurian and Chinese. They are the most magnificent and characteristic tablets in Taiwan. Next one is the Turtle Bed. The base of this Stone Turtle Tablet was made of granite about 80 cm. So, the Stone Turtle Tablet is called Binzi, one of 9 sons of dragon. It lets carry heavy objects on its back, therefore it's often used as the base of the tablets. Then the Stone Horse. The horse was originally a stone sculpture placed in front of the tomb of Qing military officer Zheng Qiwen, who was killed in the revolt led by Lin Xiaowen. It moved here later. According to the rule of Qing Dynasty, government officials can put stone sculptures or stone statues in front of their tombs. The last one, Hongmao Well. There is an ancient well located with the Wuntang Pavilion and the Haixuan Temple. It was the water source of Dutch living in Sikand. Another story says that Dutch used this well for communicating to Provincia and escape to an hill. The story has made the Provincia, the well, and the secret channel mysterious and romantic. If you want to visit some historic spots, I recommend you the Sikandou. Here you can enjoy any flavor of the city. You're walking in the historic spots, which can make you feel enjoyable of the ancient exposure.